Hi, brothers and sisters. Okay, July 9th, 2015. And so I went to church last night. It was a beautiful service, and they played this song Through and Through is the name of it. And I love it so much. It was in my mind all day long. Like, the Lord just kept playing that in my mind. And so I finally, you know, was able to be alone in my room and to seek Him and to just sing out to Him. And the next thing I know, I'm like dancing in His presence, and I knew what He was wanting me to do. So I hope that this will bless you. Here it is. I pray that that blessed you. And you know, He does. He sees right where we are at, and He loves us. He loves us so much. He sees the stains upon you, but He is there to comfort you through the bad times, through the good times. And He knows your struggles. He knows your struggles. He's there. He's there all the time. He sees what you're doing, and he just wants to hug you. He just wants to comfort you. He just wants to spend time with you and show you that he is your provider. He can be your comforter if you open up the door and you just let him. You let him in and you spend time with him because he desires to be with you. He desires to be with you because he loves you. He knows you. He knows you. Despite your despite what struggles you have, what addictions you have, he is there. He is there. He is there. And he just loves you so much. Despite your flaws. Is that the word? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Okay, I love you guys.